Why don't jaguars hunt anteaters? They do hunt tamanduas. Giant anteaters are more difficult. They are still hunted, but usually the cats prefer easier prey. Anteaters aren't pushovers. They don't have teeth to bite, but the claws they use on trees and mounds are also deadly weapons. If an anteater is overtaken in flight, they will quickly pivot around, rear up and slash with their forelimbs. About 10 years ago, two hunters were killed hunting anteaters, having wounded the animals they pursued them, but the cornered anteaters mauled them with their claws. The greatest threat to anteaters is deforestation, not the claws and fangs of big cats. Anteaters eat ants, including fire ants, which are full of formic acid. This is toxic to most creatures and makes the anteater's meat taste horrible anyway. There is no point in hunting anteaters because they are not good to eat. Perhaps they taste like ants. Ants leave a bad tasting substance wherever they've been. It ruins your food taste when you leave it too long on the countertops. Who said they don't? An adult jaguar can literally hunt everything in its territory and even humans, in very rare occasions. However, the anteaters are in fact one of the toughest prey a jaguar can find. Giant anteaters will not only fight a jaguar but can even kill a human if threatened.